أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المقسط الله سبحانه وتعالى within the 86th name within the أسماء الحسنى is being described as المقسط meaning the equitable or the requiter or the one who is just in his judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is al-muqsit, meaning the one who is most fair and just. He recognizes and provides rewards beyond measure for any good, however small it may be. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the one who leads mankind to justice and harmony. It has been said that whoever recites this name frequently, al-muqsit, inshallah, they will be free from the harm of the devil. It has also been mentioned in the Holy Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Ma'idah that if thou dost judge, judge with equity. Verily God knows those who act equitably. Subhanallah. Pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows us to be just to one another so that we may love one another even more, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves those who are just. Ameen.